Yeah. You just go in the front gate? Okay. This place looks creepy. Holy shit. We got invaded? Oh, yeah, we did. I can't see shit, dude. Stupid fucking bitch. Oh, I'm dead. She grabbed me. I got this 4,000 souls from killing him, though. No wonder you didn't go very far in this place. Fuck this place. You wanna come back out and grab me, Dane? Gotcha. There's a lot of those fucking things. You guys go up this ladder, I assume? Yeah. Said hop down to the right. Oh, I see. Okay. Bitch. Poor man. Where the fuck did you guys go? Oh, you're over here. I do no damage to this rat. What's down there? Can't see. How the fuck do you get back out now? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. I'm seriously gonna have to go get that armor, Dane. That armor's fucking lit. I think we missed something up top. I'm going back up the ladder real fast. It could be one of those quests for one of the nobles or whatever in the area. They're like, oh, you go reclaim my fucking fort, bro, and I'll be your friend. Yeah, that's probably all it was. I don't see anything else here. So the boss has got to be further down. In the one place then. Oh, more crystal people spawn. Find anything else, Kenny? Oh, you're way the fuck over there. Holy shit. Where the hell did you go? Did you go over the ledge? There's a minor earth tree here that we could kill the boss for. Oh, hi, Dean. God damn, where the fuck did you come from? Should be. Is that a dragon up there? It is a dragon. There's a dragon laying down up there. One flask, let's go. Right, let's go. I would love to come help you, Cody, but right. Well, I guess let's we can knock out that little place for us real fast as well. And then I think, like, it's gotta be further down. I could be wrong, but it's got, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna chuck your sign down for me, Dan. You're gonna go what, Cody? Gotcha. We can go do that after this, though. Down, go boom, let's go. That last one miss. One of the bitches just got mad. Hey, I got my flask back. Let's go. Hey, I needed this. I don't know where all these ghosty boys spawn at. One's right behind you. Okay. Radagor's seal. Gotcha. Oh, Radagon. Sorry, Radagon. I showed JD and Dylan all that video of you getting fucking pwned earlier. Did you go back up this way? Oh, there's a ladder. Okay, cool. Something? What's something? There's one. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. What? Ouchies. I guess we're gonna go down. We're gonna go back down to that place. Which place was that one? Backstreets? Let's go to the Backstreets, Dean. Backstreets back, alright. So you said we need to activate two more fire thingies. And one's by the golden tree. Oh, I think I see it. Okay. Question is, where's the third one at? Mm-hmm. Oh, I see it way over there. It's literally right out to the right of the gold tree. Yep. Mm-hmm. Seal was broken somewhere. I just ran across the buildings. Are we supposed to get items or something like that? What happened? Supposed to be. There's a giant door that's supposed to open them. Which I'm pretty sure opens to the left. Yeah, there's a giant doorway that opens. And a fog gate. Meet me. Everyone go back to the one bonfire. Let me see what the name is. One second. What is this one called? Celia Backstreets. Meet me there. Who wants to go first? Whoever gets there first, summon me in. You don't have to travel, just run back real fast. Being summoned to another world as a phantom. Okay, so we're just waiting on Dane. Don't take damage. Okay, cool. Where'd you go, Cody? Did you see where I went? Okay, yeah, you just drop off to the right. Don't pay attention to that. Over what? Fair enough. I don't think I've really died that many times. If I have, it's mainly been my own fault. The only thing that was kind of horseshit was fighting the fucking magma worm in the small ass tunnel for this fucking katana. That was dumb. Uh-huh. There's a third one somewhere? Gross. Where's another one at? No idea what this is, boys. Let's go. Oh, two things. That's fun. They do not like that. Holy shit. So there may be another boss after them, just as a heads up. I don't know for sure. What'd you get? Oh, that sounds nice. We can do Danes next. We can run and go get that chest for you really fast. I haven't done any of those three places yet either, so. Or two places, whatever they fucking were that opened up. Back streets back, alright. I hate me too, don't worry. If it makes you feel better, I hated me first. Does it not? What was in the chest? Okay, fair enough. It's a sickle. You got a sickle? You know what's fucking confusing? Some of the levels of enemies in this game, like, some of the enemies are way harder than what Dark Souls 3 bosses were. But the amount of souls that we get for killing things is just kind of god-awful. You're almost required to soul farm. Oh, that's right, we're gonna go do that first, I apologize. You didn't open the chest? Oh. What is that? Eh, Cody knows. An imbued what? There's one more chest, right? Oh, there's only the two chests? Okay. I need to grab the painting, and I need to grab both those chests, because we didn't do my area like we did you guys'. So. Yeah, that's true. Shit, dude. He said, I'm dexterous as fuck, my guy? Okay, so we only get that one sword. All you get is a staff. Oh, okay, so it's a special staff, gotcha. Okay. Can we kill the Dexy boy first for you? To use that staff? God damn. I'm summoning you guys in. I'm taking a piss real fast, though. For the record, it did the exact same thing for me that it did for you, Dane. I summoned you in first, and it summoned Cody in before you got here. Yep, I'm on my way. Oh, I'm coming back. Oh! What are you going up there for? Was that a full set that you got, Dane? Okay. Damn, dude, that chess piece is fucking lit, though. Oh, we got invaded. Let's go. Fucking fast. He one-shot Dane. Yeah, you don't have a lot of health. So that was fucking fast. God damn. You summon in so much faster. I even waited a second. Well, all those things are going to be killed again, Cody, because I died, so. Rude. Because baby's being mean. He literally showed up and hit me with his first spell immediately. As he one-shot Dane. Yeah, I saw that. He literally kept stunning me. I'm just gonna go get the last one over here, effectively. Is it down? Oh, God, that's annoying. Yeah, we're going. Huh? We could go this way. No, Dane, there's the wagon that we can smash there. Remember? Where are you at? I have no idea where you are to help you. Oh, there you are. Yep. Fuck, hi. Holy shit. All right. For just being there, you're... He said, "You lucky I don't go get my boys." And I said, "What? Fucking dead as fuck, bro." Alright, so we're killing the swordstress first. Same thing, flowing sword. Alright, so that place is done. No. Which one are you referencing? Mm-hmm. Which boss are we talking about? Oh, the one dickhead? Yeah, you're right. I said that. Yeah. Dane, what was the closest bonfire for that place that you went to? To get that outfit that you have. Is it the schoolhouse classroom? Or the Church of Cuckoo? I want to grab that outfit really fast. I don't know. Yeah. I'm putting my sign down. Do I just put it in that the bonfire room? Yes, okay, we do. Alright, yeah, mine's down. Well, yeah, that's true. My bad. Go ahead. Alright. I'm just waiting for you guys' shit to appear. I mean, we can drop down there. It's not, I don't think that's far, it's that far, is it? Okay. I mean, we can go the other way. Waiting for it to appear. Yeah. Not seeing anything pop up. Did you find a way down, Cody? I don't take the elevator back down. And where am I looking for this place at? Where's the second pathway at? Find anything yet, Cody? Isn't there a what? Yeah. I know, but I don't know how to get to that, is my problem. Alright, so I'm at the carrion night, dude. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Look left, okay. Okay. Gotcha. I got it. Okay. Figured it out. I can't get back out of here though, which is a problem. Okay, yeah, you're right. Do I need to ride this elevator up even further? You've already gotten it then. Alright, did you jump out the window? To the left? Yes. So if like if you're facing the gates and you go into the gates, okay, and then go down that pathway. Not sure. It's the big helmet. It gives them all the power. I just get fucking invaded. God damn it, Anastasia, not you again, you fucking whore. Fucking damn it, Anastasia. Quit it. I've been there, but I haven't fucked around there. How the fuck are you hitting me with that? You stupid bitch. Does it give you something, or you don't know yet? What's the item?
Right this. Welcome, value these. I'm hungry.
Hey, I found explosive bolts. Full-grown falling star beast? What the fuck is this? Thank you. So wait, I apologize, Cody. You said to go back to the schoolhouse and do what now? Said middle bookshelf. I don't see. Do I have to kill all three of these fucking dickheads? Okay. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna make it. Okay. Is that all that's for that place? Okay. Austin found a whole bunch of shit in the castle that I don't know about.